For our cabin. Salad?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll go find a, see what the buffet's got. BLT and a tuna.
Sauce here.
because I can't replace it. So, what I have, I have.
Chicken wrap.
I can come to the bar and drink it. But.
From Buffalo. Yep. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was born in Buffalo, survived the blizzard of 77. And...
Oh, God. No, ice storm of 93?
Oh, yeah, I wasn't there. We moved in. My parents moved later. And also the tuna?
The tuna?
Yes, please. Oh, yeah. Now, we lived in town of Wanda during the Great Blizzard. And after that, my parents said no more. We moved to Memphis for a couple of years. Then we moved to Rock Hill, South Carolina, just south of Charlotte. Yeah. Been there ever since.
We get together every Sunday to watch the girls play.
Oh, yeah. We just win a Super Bowl. I mean, survive the four losses. You know, that's the thing. Just now, we got beat up by the Patriots. Now we're getting beat up by the Chiefs. It's like, yeah, we got to find
so
a way.
McDermott's no longer going to be coaching that defense.
Oh, yeah.
They need someone else.
Right.
Obviously, he's got this quarterback he can use. Let's throw it over here.
Yeah.
What? And I'm not saying it's his fault either.
Right. Yeah, he was a bit of a drama queen.
Yeah, he was.
And too now, much. Exactly. We got to get some players in on the Chiefs. So, hey, man, go Bills. Take it easy. Great, thank you very much. Drink. it up in the room. Yeah, I'll take it up in the room. Turn southeast after wrapping around the lower peninsula of Haiti there. We're heading on to Aruba. So another day and a half of sailing and we'll be there.